Count. Oh.
Love.
Well, yeah, I thought she'd done pretty well, and she had. There was nothing wrong with that shot, but came back with interest. Leo. Well, that serve. Oh, wow. That was now two players, not just because she's 4-2 ahead, but cheap point given away with the service fall.
6-2. 7-2.
Lucia. Forgivable, really. Not that it matters. Well, there's one.
7.
Try and get herself back into this last 16 match. That really... Oh. Well, I thought she hit the... Surprised to see her do that. So quickly. Well, almost like she got it there, but we've really not seen very much from the...
Seven.
Reacted when it tumbled down off the top of the net. Gotta make the best use of any good fortune you get. Excellent shot. She knows her by now. Her opponent's got an excellent forehand. There it is again.
Seven.
And here are just too good. 11-8. A point of no return for Li Jia. Has to win this game. Stay alive in the event. And I don't think she can rely on getting. Well, she wouldn't give for a strong start on the scoreboard. And that's another.
Three.
Wonderful shot. So, oh, well. No, just ups the pressure. Doesn't give her any respite at all. And there's another example in this game. Leo. Or Ligier, rather. Well, at least wholly defensive tactic here. And just hoping she can get her opponent to miss often enough. Well, that's much better.
5-7.
That was never coming back. Worrying moments, these, for Lee. Wow. And here are three match points for Leo Weishan. And didn't take long, did it? 11-8. It's a straight game win.